All right, so this is day five. It's Monday. Excuse me. This is my last paid time off day. This is probably my last time where I could play like a before I get my next normal days off, a good amount of time to actually play. All right, we're gonna get out the swamp. I think we don't have to do that stuff yet. We're getting out of here. And we're going back to the beaten path. I mean, it was nice exploring this little area over here. But I think we should maybe stick to the projected route. Because I'm not doing enough damage in these other places. I keep forgetting that this is an open world game, so there's gonna be moments, because just the way this game is designed, that you're probably just really not ready. Damage is a big factor.
Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me?
What?
My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You
Yeah.
are most kind indeed. May
Hi.
the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
Oh. Okay.
You are most kind. May the blessing.
So it's pointing more towards like northwest. Whoops. I had a feeling that that was a bad idea. Shut up. Yep. What's up? What's going on?
You took off today?
Yeah, I took off yesterday and today. Once they get you on the horse, you're just fucking dead. They didn't even give me time to like even move. It was just once one got me, it was pretty much GG. Where's my, there it is. Can I attack?
to learn another? Wonderful. Find yourself a glint. Without one, you can't. And you'll never eat.
Of course, there's nothing back here. Come on, I moved. I literally moved and it just didn't want to move. Oh, okay. Even getting staggered. Let's level up our equipment.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. Those who live in death, all the more.
Be sure to tell me if she's a servant to my... She's been my companion. I've lost count of the number... Honestly.
Well, I took you for no matter. It's all out of your arms.
Thank you.
already. No matter.
What's up, Led? So Somber Smithing Stone, that's basically like Twinkling Titanite in this game. You use it for special equipment. Yeah, see. These are special weapons. The base sword, because I already leveled it up a lot already. The base swords, they use regular smithing stone. I am interested in them, but I don't have the stats. Like, look at that. You need 40 strength to use this. Like, I'm not anywhere near that. It's going to be a long time before I could even hold it. My level's not high enough.
Greetings, are you here for...
You just go full strength. I don't know if I want to do that. I'll come back to this lady another time. I think my food might be ready. I have like this chicken bake thing. Frozen food. I'll eat it for now. I'll eat something real later. I'm just trying to figure out where am I supposed to go from here? But I keep getting harassed by freaking monsters. Okay, this is where I was supposed to go. What is he doing? Wow. Okay. He's got magic. Sorry, you gotta go, buddy. No. No. Wow, you swing, huh? Back out of here, bitch. New boots. I guess that's interesting. Yeah, the mountain's pretty good. It helps. Let me get my food. I'll be right back. Good stuff. All right. Excuse me. Those things are getting bigger and bigger, huh?
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
The Estoc. No, he sells the astrologer stuff. Kill all the NPCs. I need them. It'd be tempting sometimes, but I'd rather not. Come on. Random jellyfish over there. Lobster? We got lobsters now? Why? Oh snap! Cause she can snipe! Oh snap, the lobster is badass! What was that, dude? What was that, bro? I don't really use magic in Souls games that much, because it's always been considered the easy mode. Freaking lobster. What are we doing, huh? Ow. Yo, he has hops! Oh my gosh! How is he hopping all over the place like that? Doesn't even make any sense. Wow, he could shoot through rocks too, apparently. This dude's a fucking sniper. Yeesh. Yeah, that really was a freaking boss. Dude's freaking crazy. I just wanted to see what was over here. Freaking random freaking lobster comes out of nowhere. Poison, huh? Okay, I still have it. Is there another steam cell? Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, it got me. Oh, jeez. Oh, I took it off. I'm gonna hit you. Thoughts on Russia and Ukraine? You already know the deal. I mean, it sucks that it's even happening in the first place. But full support, of course. I don't see anyone that would be happy about what's happening over there. Unless that person is a messed up individual to begin with. I just hope it doesn't turn into like a big, hopefully it doesn't turn into like a war, man. I hope it doesn't turn into like a world war situation. What's going on, Sif? Have you started Elden Ring yet? Oh yeah, check out the item I got from that chick last night, that Black Phantom. It was bullshit. It wasn't even anything worthwhile. I rewatched my stream. I got this. This is what I got out of it. Reveals co-op and hostile summoning signs. Like, who cares about that? It's freaking stupid. Yeah, but you wasn't really good at telling me what it was. You were like, over there! You missed it. It's right there. Like, what? You know, when you're watching a stream with any type of delay, you gotta be specific. If you say right here, right there, that's not enough. Maybe... Can I craft any antidotes? I don't get the crafting system in this game. Like, you get these books, but like, I have all these ingredients, but like, why is this most of the stuff I can make? Like, none of this stuff is really... Maybe this might be useful. Maybe. Oh yeah, I got fire shit. These might be useful. Actually, no, not blood. See, I don't have fire. Like, I can't make fire grease. I got blood grease. That doesn't really help me. I guess I can make these. Why not, right? Might as well. Oh, I don't have any cracked pots. Oh, yeah, of course. See, it doesn't tell you that. It just says, required items, mushrooms, smoldering butterfly. I have those. But you need a container. They might as well put that as a required item. So I can't make it. That's good to know. Nah, it's all good. At the end of the day, I got useless crap. Unfortunate. So... budding cave moss. What also sucks is that they don't let you experiment in this game either. You buy these recipe books, but they don't let you just combine stuff and just kind of just freeball it. Yeah, you have to have a recipe. You can't just... yeah, they won't let you just combine stuff and see what happens. I see the bat. Here, there's a bunch of bats in here. Get out of the poison. What's up, Jim? I gotta take out these bats, dude. I don't want these dudes, like, sneaking up on me or any of that crap. Ooh, that one's a big one. What is it doing? It's sprinkling poison everywhere? It's still trying to poison me. Oh my gosh, I can't even back up. Whatever. What the hell? You can't block it? What? Oh, that's not fair. Of course. I had a feeling it had something that was bullshit. There's no way something like that wouldn't have something like that. That's BS, dude. Freaking grab attacks are the worst. Thank you. Yeah, it was like the AoE. What is like those fear attacks? Apparently you can't block screams. Excuse me. Next time I shoot it down, I'm switching to melee. I'm gonna freaking kill it. Yeah, fine, let's... I wanna put it in my left hand. Apparently I can't hit a target that's not even moving around like that. Are you not gonna fall down? Sage hood and trousers. Does it give good toxic protection? So there's no poison resistance in this game anymore? Is that what's happening? I'm just trying to read. Poison consent? Right. Oh, so it's immunity. That's what they call it now. So, immunities for, like, poison and shit. Poison, toxic. Robustness is for blood. Bleed and frost. Sleep and bouts of madness. Alright, so what do I have that has good immunity? Apparently this has good immunity. Oh shit, this has fucking 52. But it's fucking heavy as shit. So what's the next best one? Wait, this one has the best one. This is 63. That doesn't matter. Oh, what I had on before was better. 39. Alright, so now we have some, I guess, decent, immunity, I guess? How do I see the total immunity that I have? Is that what it's saying? Why is it like two different numbers? Whatever. I think I have no choice but to go inside the poison. Now, let me double check. Make sure there absolutely is no other path in here. Yep. This is pretty much looking like a dead end. Definitely a dead end. Messing with that. Scarlet Rot? You didn't like Horizon Zero Dawn that much? We like the new one. Yeah, I had a tough time getting into the original one too. But I heard you do need to play the old one to play the new one, so. It's on my list of things to do. What? Are you serious, game? You couldn't give me the backstab? You just couldn't let me have it? Crazy. I have no antidotes. Oh yeah, I forgot I got this. Nope. there, so I can still see now. And I can have my shield out. I think this is still early game. This is after you beat the first major boss. Poison grease. So at least if I die, it'll put me right back here. Alright. I guess we might as well just give it a shot. Yeah, right? Oh, in this game is actually worse. If you roll into poison, it actually accelerates how fast it goes up. Like you see right now, I'm just walking in it. And then if I get out of it, it starts to go down. If you roll in it, look at that. And it still continues to go up for a fixed amount. Look at that. I'm not even in it. And it's just... Look at that. That's crazy. It's not even stopping. It's just going all the way up. So yeah, you don't want to roll on poison. It's like a freaking death sentence in this. It straight up poisoned me. So it's guaranteed. I guess if you roll in it, it's just gonna poison you. Yeah, it's whack. So if you're fighting enemies in the poison, you're like, oh, let me start rolling to get out the way. Nah, it doesn't even help you. That's like the worst decision you can make. Oh, he's one of these guys? I fought these guys in the freaking... In the freaking place. Nah, oh, I fucking missed. Okay, that was a backstab, but alright. That's a regular enemy inside the poison swamp area. So I feel like I cheated because I got I got a sneak peek at what this guy could do. If I didn't know what he could do, I think this would have been a lot harder. But there's a ton of those guys at the swamp. Like the big swamp. Like the red swamp. What is it? Aeonia. Raises attack power with successive attacks. I think Millennia is the chick from the trailer who has that prosthetic arm. You thought there was another face to it? Nope. That wasn't bad for a random dungeon. Let me hit that save point real quick. I don't have enough. Oh, that lobster is going to be back now. Got to keep going north. That's where I came from. Okay, up there. What the fuck? What are these things? Ah! That hurts! He's catching me, but okay. Nice. Hit that map. And to keep heading west. The fuck are these? I like spell using ones? The person on my horse. Gotta take care of that guy. There's another one down there. I see a save point down there too. Raising Grace. Well, at least the good thing is this is not a poison swamp. Imagine if this whole area was poison. That would have not been fun. I want to see what's over here before I press on. Oh, it's a boss battle. Let's see what this one has. Is there a thing of Marika? That was a backstab, bro. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Dude. Gotta keep spamming it, huh? What? You can't do that, dude. What? One hit? Come on. That's so stupid. Just one hit. I get hit once and I just get freaking murdered. Thank you. What's that? Oh shit. So I have a parry pretty much. Oh shit. Parry this guy. Whatever. This is why I don't parry in this game. Like, parrying just—it doesn't work for me, man. I'm good at parrying in the other games, but this game, I don't get the timing. The timing is like it's never right. Anyway, fuck parrying. We're just gonna attack him like usual. I had to try though. If anything, I should counter him. Counter with the guard counter. Can I, like, actually do the move that I'm trying to do? You think so? Flame of the Fell God. Dark Souls 2 Pyro Fanatics. I bet you probably need a high faith to use that. I can't see it right now anyway. Actually, yeah. I think this is where I came from. Yeah. that's it. Little people? Oh, they got bleed! These little people are crazy. Alright, put the lock on. So tiny. Jeez. Guess I should have hopped off the horse, huh? Still swinging? Really? So these little guys are everywhere now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jeez. I think they're slick. Saw blade. This is basically a saw spear. A whole bunch of them over there. Ooh, they're all pyro people. Fuck out of here. Ooh, you're a little too close there, lady. How'd you catch me? So, is this like the land of pyros? Wait, are these pointing over? I gotta go back down. I wanted to see what was up here anyway. What? That was a backstab! How did I not get the backstab? That's some bullshit, bro. Kinda going crazy there. He's tanking my attacks. Really? Got her. Prayer book, huh? Got blood stains up here. I just follow it or something? Oops. Oh no. Lag, dude. Hope this is actually what I'm supposed to do. How do they put something like that in a freaking chest like this? I see what I'm doing. It really doesn't seem. Wow. Stealth. Can't believe this is working. Lug? Yeah, it's definitely deaf. What? I think these slugs are gonna be that crazy. What's happening, dude? Oh my gosh. Freaking game is going crazy. Slugs are freaking breaking the game. of course. Had a good idea, but I should have just moved afterwards. fought this guy already. What the heck, dude? I gotta journey all the way back down there again. That's a load of fucking shit. Excuse me. Oh. I guess I'm being too aggressive, I guess. That catch me. Raises maximum FP.
Foul tarnished. What do you want? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough?
What?
I told the all-hearing brute already that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough?
What are you even talking about?
Thank you.
fuck are those? Sure, why not? Something?
No. I just came to inspect
Steward, you can't use us. That moves? What is that? Oh, it breaks that too? Oh, no.
At least you didn't lose any health.
Oh, it can shoot fireballs too, apparently. Annika Ram, apparently, too.
I don't think you can break it.
Oh my god, it takes like no damage. It's too fast for me. Oh, there we go. Oh, I can spin? What is this? Oh, don't do that. I don't need that item. Oh, there's a guy back here. Oh my gosh, please. Get out of that thing. Jeez. I was not expecting that. I dropped the freaking rock thing for some reason. See anything.
Please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. Mikaela's favor can be yours. Slaughter. 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 The all-hearing slaughtered. But alas, it was for naught. But all you need do is snatch it from the big pot. Pity the poor, poor fool.
How does he see me all the way over there?
About them.
Really? Freaking got a sneak attack and I still missed.
Vale, ¿cómo llegar? No me queda chido, vas a poner el campano y lo puedo hacer.
This isn't right. Yikes. Thank you. Oh no. The dragon? There we go. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna take a break. I'll be back a bit later.